You think you want to become a marine biologist.
Woo, the ocean!
But you don't know where to start. You are not alone, because this is one of the most common questions I get from viewer emails. So I've got good news and I've got bad news for you. Which one do you want first? Ah, trick question. It's the same news. And that is that there is no set path to becoming a marine biologist or a scientist in general. What? Now, this can be frustrating because it's different than, say, going to medical school or law school where your path is usually a lot more clear. No, the world of science is more of a choose-your-own-adventure kind of career path. Because here's the reality. There's so much you can study, and what you choose will determine what specific background you need. So, here's my advice if you think you want to become a marine biologist. Right. Do not get overly stressed out about what exact college or university you should enroll in, or what exact classes you should take, or what major you should have. These questions are really difficult to answer when you're just starting out. And all of this matters way less than you being able to figure out what it is you're most passionate about. What kinds of scientific questions, or organisms, or ecosystems interest you the most? Think deeply about this, and then read about it. Google search it, read scientific articles about it, read textbooks about it. Obviously, you should take classes on it. And then, most importantly, get out there and get some experience studying these topics that interest you. Apply for internships, take a field course. I'll list some great places to look for opportunities like this in the description for the video. I regularly teach field marine biology classes in places like Mexico and French Polynesia. And despite how amazing these locations are, guess how many students of mine that think they want to be marine biologists when they start change their mind after many long days doing field research, getting blasted in the face with seawater while trying to collect data? You guessed it. The answer is some. Now, this may sound sad, but in reality, this is a good thing, because going down a career path that you don't actually want is a waste of time for everyone, especially you. But if you are passionate about a future career in marine biology, awesome. Get out there and dive in, literally. And the truth shall set you free. Okay, future marine biologists and anyone else watching, I need your help. There's a boatload more advice and adventure stories and ramblings where that came from, but to help me get it out, I need you to subscribe and share this video and my other videos with your friends and family. Follow us on Instagram and like us on Facebook, and together, maybe we'll inspire the next generation of marine biologists that you may be part of.